got the Zionsville Flash, better known as a little Jimmy Dickens, the Cowboy Church right here. I'm doing a good job here. I'm candy some watching out there. So, you know, we got to do good tonight, you know. I hope it's too. This is Alec Herdebees, and this is my little nephew, and he's 11 years old. He's single. Pretty good looking boy. Yeah. Lives down in Zionsville, comes up to Cowboy Church, sings with us about every 3 months. Holds us together. And he likes bluegrass music. He likes Jimmy Martin and Bill Monroe and Ralph Stanley and all them good old boys, you know. He likes them all that way.
You like Lester Flatt?
And you like Lester Flatt too, and Earl Scruggs. Yeah. Yeah. And who's the best banjo picker that you know of? Quite the unrehearsed. But anyway, he's picked out a song called Shouting on the Hills. He's going to do a little bit of it for him.
Okay. And
so, Rally, you just wear it back and let him fly, buddy.
Well, they'll be shouting on the hills.